History is hidden everywhere and takes sensitivity and a sense of realization to bring it alive. History exists in objects, events, people's conversations, their conflicts, correspondences, and buildings. And all these elements come together to write a cohesive history of a place.
When I first learned about this course, I thought it was more about learning history and understanding how to approach historical subjects.
Before joining the program, I attended a few lectures of AHT to decide upon the course, and that made me realize that the course is basically about requires one to be passionate about reading, writing, and research. After joining, I realized that these are just tools, and an understanding of built environment and its history is also required.
Postgraduate program in architectural history and theory trains researchers in the field of built environment studies. It draws from the rich legacy of research at CEPT University. One of the biggest challenges in the field is that we don't have a lot of locally produced and relevant scholarship. We want to create the opportunity for students to look at our own realities and develop new perspectives on building traditions, places, and cities.
As a part of our study, we studied the cotton chawl, which is located in the walled city of Ahmedabad. And through the study, we had to choose certain instances which became parameters to analyze intricate relationships between time, space, events, people, and their subjectivities. The study took two turns, one that of an academic narrative, which was written with a strong methodology, and the second that of an exhibition, which was put up for the cotton shawl residents.
Access and approach this space every day because it is their home. But for us to make them see something unique in that space was a very interesting experience.
What we learned from the exhibition was how what we study, how what we research upon, how it should be disseminated to people, especially people who are not from academic background, and how to best put forward our research for their understanding.
These are the times when you realize how important and how much impact stories can create on people's lives.
So this program is not so much about what we already know about history, but how our history is written and how our theory is developed. We train students to think critically, carefully, and clearly about issues that face the discipline today. We welcome people from all backgrounds, anybody who has an interest in built environment studies. We particularly hope that our graduates will go on to become educators, researchers, go into publishing, or into entrepreneurship.